hunter transmission Genki told me about.
Alright, welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man 2. Looks like we got a crime reported. And we got a little bit of ways to go. But it's been a minute since I've played, actually. So I'm kind of getting adjusted here. I might actually swing on that bridge and then just kind of cross to here. I'm just using it as like a... Because that's like to the left. Alright. Heard some. Vaguely. Oh, yep. There it is.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. The kids at the hospital loved the flowers. Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for a Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
There's another one. We're also going to try to do that main mission as well. Ah, we got a baseball field. Give me that.
Ooh, don't tell, but you're my favorite Spider-Man.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Definitely something.
That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums.
I will say, this area looks really nice. Oh, there's the photo ops. I saw it. Barely. Barely caught a glimpse of it. Oh, okay. I guess that's just happened. I'm gonna hit right here real quick. Give me that. Nice.
What are those hunters setting up?
I'm gonna hit.
No way it's
actually
good.
Hit that place up.
A lot of Boink. Things were not meant to go the way they did. But this is how it is.
Last.
Just to fix it.
Oh, Ranger Star was right there. Wow, I didn't realize I was that close to it. Okay.
Hey, look alive.
Might have been Spider-Man.
Might have.
Sodslaw.
Who's next?
Spider's up there!
Nah, man.
Yeah, we're really gonna take them all out real quick.
My town. Sorry!
Get your payback!
Alright. But, nope. Now it is.
You just can't trust hunter tech these days.
Wow. There is a lot. Oh, I heard it. Alright. The question is where though? Right there, okay.
This one seems really high tech.
Huh. I don't know how many there is on this. Probably quite a bit.
That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums.
Ow. That failed miserably. Oh, it's just up here.
Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Raven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy.
Huh.
Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my Stu can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee.
Huh.
Bombs? 50%. Download's looking good.
It's trying.
Targets got corrupted into one fight. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there,
alright,
I can
then
decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, we still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Alright. So over there we'll get to, but I want to go... actually, I want to head that way. We can probably do some of that next episode. Work on the different things that they're on the game. So oh, there's a police precinct right here. Nice. Seems familiar. Whee. We're here. Made it.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now.
doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Huh. Okay, then. Seems like we got quite a bit to do. Get to the side story. But before I do that, do we have any skill points? We do not. Make a Venom Blast. That might be good. I forgot that we have the Venom suit. There's a lot, oh my god. I didn't think there was this many skins, to be honest. I forgot, we haven't done any gadget upgrades, because I don't think we've had hero tokens, yeah. Forgot about that. What about suit tech? More health might help. So yeah, let's do that, this one, because we'll get 8 tokens from that, of hero stuff. Which will be really useful right now.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is. Call me a worrywart if you want, but something ain't right. Times like these, take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water, every day. See you soon, folks.
Just do this real quick.
So the phone number on the impounded truck was the pre-1970s kind with letters. Harlem 7-4321. Did the truck that got away have the same one?
Yeah. But I'm not sure I'm following.
Pre-1970s trucks were terrible polluters because they had no catalytic converters. My office did an initiative to get them off the roads. So there are now very few old trucks in this neighborhood. Si tuviéramos alguna forma de localizarlo.
I got an idea. Nice work, Ma. Back in business.
Huh.
If Ma's right about those trucks, they probably left behind some kind of residue.
Hey, Miles. I heard there's a star-studded gala at the museum.
If I find the missing pieces, yeah.
Never been to a gala before.
You wanna go?
Thought you'd never ask. What should I wear? Here's black, Lukey Glam.
Bro, let me focus.
Right. Good luck.
Oh dear.
I can't believe people would do this. I was so excited about this exhibit. The whole museum, really. Look, this is an unfortunate situation I'm in here. I mean, you know how much I care about protecting the collective history of this community.
I do, which is why I hope this won't derail your support.
Okay, let's see if those trucks left anything behind.
I would imagine so. Come here.
Spider-Man's here. Spider-Man, any news?
Working on some new leads. I'll let you know.
Well, I've got business. But you know my feelings. For me, it's about preserving the history at all costs.
This looks like it could be something from a prehistoric heist truck. Smell that sulfur. Definitely from an old engine.
Oh, it's maybe one of these. Further. Of course.
To identify the substance, need to get rid of the contaminants.
Hey, Spider-Man. We know you're helping on this. You're good.
Thanks.
Okay. Do that. And then
got it. Aromatic hydrocarbon. This will never make it through a catalytic converter.
Please tell me there's not a second one.
Okay, hey, Mom, good. You were right. That truck was so old, it left a unique contaminant in its wake.
Fantastic. Can you track it down?
On it as we speak.
I suddenly have hope we might really be able to find everything, pull off the gala, and save the museum.
Whoa. One thing at a time.
Okay, I know. Well, be careful, and let me know what you find.
And it took a left, and then a right into an alleyway. Yep.
Sorry, couldn't hear you. Anyway, we delivered everything we had. The rest of it fell off the truck.
You better frickin' find it!
I understand, sir. We'll keep looking for the last item.
He's sniffing us. What did I tell you?
No. He'll pay when we deliver the saxophone.
Saxophone. I think you know where.
Settle down, idiot. Sky's loaded. Just need to make you happy.
Can I attach to the wall? Yes.
I'm gonna go find that guy and take my money.
You're gonna blow the whole deal for all of us.
I'm with him. Let's go find him and demand our cash.
You guys have no patience.
No? Okay. I guess we'll do that.
Was that real or the wind?
You look tired.
Doink.
I heard that.
That's strange. Guess I'm a little jumpy.
I don't want to have a bunch of problems.
Don't work up enough.
Okay, so I didn't imagine that.
You know what?
Get ready, Spider-Man. Here we
come. Did you really think you seen the last of me?
How the hell did a spider fight?
Damn.
More friends? Let's go.
Come on, guys. Get the spider pump. Look out!
And my day. And he- Oh, look at this weapon.
Damn.
Okay then. Yeah, I remember we were taking out the big guy.
This isn't gonna be good.
Sir. I don't know what you're doing, but it obviously failed.
That's all of them. Let's open up that truck and get the rest of those museum pieces.
The way they're just hanging on the wall. Damn.
Empty. They must have already given their boss whatever was in here. All roads seem to lead to that guy. Sounds like somebody's phone. Okay. So there's something out there they're still looking for.
Alrighty then.
So I found the second truck, but it was empty.
Oh no.
But they lost one of the pieces somehow. Charlie Parker's saxophone.
Oh, Miles. Head over to CJ Walker Park.
Okay. What?
One of our interns said she heard a guy talking about a saxophone he found. I didn't believe her at first. She's kind of a bochichera.
Is this the one these guys lost? The boss seemed really interested in finding it.
As he should be. Charlie Parker's a legend. That saxophone is priceless.
Who should I look for at the park?
I don't have a name. They said a trumpet player was talking about it.
Trumpet? Got it.
Thanks, Ñarañita. Let me know what happens. Te quiero.
Huh.
Gotta change clothes first. Don't want to disrupt the festival.
Oh my. So we're looking for a guy that has a trunk.
Okay.
I ain't no music person.
This place looks a lot better today than it did when Fisk and his crew took it over.
Why is this an option?
Hey, Miles.
Steph, what's up? You here with Gloria?
Nah, she's working.
I just got here. Was looking for a trumpet player. You seen one anywhere?
Yeah, Teo is here, playing his trumpet.
Teo plays trumpet?
Mm-hmm. I think he was over near that far gate.
Great. Thanks, Steph. And say hi to Gloria for me.
It's just basic drums.
Hey, Camilla.
Miles. Can I get you anything?
No thanks. I'm looking for Teo. Have you seen him?
I've been busy in the truck, but I can hear him. Just follow the sound of his trumpet.
Will do. Catch you later.
Over here.
Thanks, everyone.
I guess we're right. Hey, game? Hello? There we go.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, Miles.
Teo, sounding good, man. Wow, I didn't know you played the trumpet.
I dabble. Hey, I was actually gonna call you. When I was in Keynote Music this morning getting my horn fixed, some kids brought in a sax they found on the street. I was thinking it could potentially be the one from the museum. I don't want to get anyone in trouble. I'm trying to do the right thing.
Yeah, 100%. You talking about Keynote on Cathedral?
Yeah, talk to Eugene.
Thanks. Headed there right now. Trumpet sounds great, bro.
Alrighty then. I have no.
Hey, okay. Ma. Found the sax.
That is a very long way.
Hi, bendito. Angela will be so relieved. This just might save the museum.
Hey, did you know Teo played the trumpet? He's pretty good too. Had an audience and everything. The whole park was bumping.
Precisely why this museum is so important. Music enriches our community and brings it together.
Is that my mom or Councilwoman Morales talking?
It's both. Ten cuidado, mijo.
I actually kind of find it interesting that they had a spider cat deal.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
This doesn't look good.
Hey, Spider-Man! I was about to put an alert in your app.
What happened here?
A couple of creepy guys just dragged Eugene out of here. Definitely wasn't right. They went that way.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Couldn't scan for any clues here.
We know you're on that saxophone somewhere.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on. Just tell us where it is. Stop making this difficult.
Why would I have Charlie Parker's sax in my little shop?
You wanna learn to play music? There are better ways to do it.
It's the spider! Get him!
Man,
alrighty,
here comes
then.
The rest of the band.
Long enough? Get the spider!
And there's a holy thing. Good night.
Spider-Man.
You okay?
A few bruises are okay, as long as they left me my keys. Here, take these and open my trunk.
Charlie Parker's saxophone. That's the real deal right there. I was getting ready to return to the museum, and those guys busted in.
Huh.
Yeah, he used that to record his masterpiece, Ornithology, 1946. You a bird fan?
My dad was. I don't know much about old music.
Old. When you hear an MC today, use syncopated accents. Stress the offbeat, flow in and out of the rhythm. That ain't number bebop.
I have to listen a little closely next time.
I'll get this back to the museum right away. Then I gotta call my insurance company.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Yeah, you went with that whole window replaced. Since that's like a sledgehammer in it.
If I could get into the phone these guys were using to communicate with the mastermind. All zeros is a number equivalent of password as a password. Just a midnight rendezvous with a criminal mastermind. No biggie.
This is gonna get interesting.
Take down the boss of this operation and find the rest of those museum pieces.
The question is where? Okay, it's right there. But I think what I'm gonna do is work on upgrading because I kind of need to. Ooh, that's a good one. Get maxed out like best I can at least. Oh, we need 6 for that. What about traversal? Same with that one. And let's do that. I think. There's also a lot of styles too. Which one was the one I was just using? Oh, this is fun. I like it. Alright, with that being said, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.